everyone. We're here today at Orchard Beach. We're gonna walk around. Today is Monday, Memorial Day 2024. As you can see, today was a washout. No one at the beach. Too much rain. Windy and rainy today. Beaches are completely empty. It was a nice sunny day today. This beach will be packed. People, music, all over the place. But today, not so. Not so. On this Monday, Memorial Day, here at Orchard Beach. The antennas up ahead. Very windy today. All these seagulls, a couple of people, and lifeguards. That's all we have today. The lifeguards, the seagulls, is low, I mean high tide now. Someone getting in the water back there. Crazy guy. Wash out, huh? Swimming. The rain's not gonna stop his party, I guess. we have the tent. And the bands come and play in the summertime. It gets pretty packed and crowded. Lifeguards have an off day today. No one to look at. It's chilly. It's rough to be a lifeguard now on a day like today. All you do is sit there on a chilly, windy, rainy day. We see some folks up ahead. A couple of guys in the water too. They were determined to come in to the beach no matter what. Orchard Beach, here in the Bronx, New York. Okay, we have a couple of people coming into the beach, setting up their towels in the sand. Some of them going in the water. They're determined to have some fun today. Memorial Day 2024. And the beach. In Orchard Beach, that is. They're starting to come into the beach. I guess they'll enjoy a couple of hours before they close the beach. concession stands are closed today. So there's only one open up ahead in the middle there. Today was not a good day to open. No clients to sell.